Good morning, children. In today's video, we are going to see a new chapter, the interior of the earth. As we look around where we live, we see the vast land with trees and buildings, water bodies, landforms. It is all the surface of the earth. Any idea you'll have regarding how it looks inside the earth? Yes, we are going to see the layers inside the earth. This is the surface, and we are going to see the inside of the earth. It is divided into three layers. The outermost, the uppermost layer is the crust. The innermost layer is the core, and a layer which lies between the crust and the core is mantle. We see each and every layer in detail. The topmost layer, the crust. The crust of the earth's surface is divided into upper and the lower crust. It is the thinnest layer of all, and it contributes about 1% of earth's volume. The upper crust and the lower crust. Upper crust is about 35 to 70 kilometer in thickness. That is seen beneath the continents. That is under the continents. The lower crust is about 5 to 7 kilometer in thickness, and it is seen under the ocean beds. It is the upper crust mainly made up of some minerals, that is silica and aluminium, from which Si from silica and Al from aluminium forms the Cl. The upper crust is also called as Cl. Now in the lower crust, you can find the minerals such as silica, iron and magnesium. The Si from silica and Ma from the magnesium, it forms Sima. The lower crust is also called as Sima. The next layer, mantle. It is about 2900 kilometer in thickness. It is situated just below the crust. The layers are distinguished depending upon the viscosity of the components in the upper and the lower mantle. It is a thin and stiff layer. It consists of the minerals silica, iron and magnesium. It is about 300 kilometer from the bottom of the crust to the depth. Lower mantle, it extends from around 300 to 2900 kilometer below the upper mantle layer. It is a semi-solid layer, and here the temperature is 3000 degrees Celsius. The minerals present here are iron, silicon, magnesium and aluminium. The layers of the earth are also classified under the physical behavior, that is how the layers move on it. The outer layer is called as the topmost layer is called as the lithosphere, which consists of the crust and the outer layer of the upper mantle. Now see, you saw the mantle over here. The mantle is divided into upper mantle and the lower mantle. The upper mantle is further divided into outer layer of the upper mantle and the inner layer of the upper mantle. Okay, so this outer layer of the upper mantle and the crust forms the lithosphere. This lithosphere is rigid. Okay, now coming to the next layer, that is called as the asthenosphere. This layer is a semi-liquid layer, and the lithosphere floats on top of this semi-liquid layer. The asthenosphere is ductile, that is, it can be easily bent. It is the inner layer of the upper mantle. So the upper mantle has the stiff outer layer and a semi-solid inner layer. The lower mantle is now called as the mesosphere, and it is also rigid like the lithosphere. The innermost layer is the core, which is about 3500 kilometer radius. It is further divided into the outer core and the inner core. The outer core is about 2300 kilometer in thickness, and it is in liquid state. It is so hot that it is in a molten state. It consists of the metal iron and nickel. So from nickel it is Ni and from the iron it is ferrum in Latin. So it is Fe. So the nickel Ni and ferrum Fe together forms knife. So this layer is also called as the knife. The next one is the inner layer. The inner layer is about 1200 kilometer thickness and it is solid in state and it consists of the mineral iron. Though it is hotter due to the extreme pressure, it remains solid. So this core is solid in state. Okay children, in this video we saw about the layers of the earth, how it is classified into crust, mantle and core. And we also saw about the classification based on the physical behavior, that is lithosphere, asthenosphere and mesosphere. In the next video, we will be seeing about rock and its types. Thank you, children.